My mom and her parents immigrated from Italy when my mom was very young. It was a very typical American dream story. They grew up in this poor community in southern Italy. They worked on these olive farms, making olive oil, haying tobacco, and I think somehow this all really stuck with me as part of my personality and my career interest, where I really like to be hands-on with things. One of the fields where I think we're really hitting some of the limits of what we can offer in medicine is in Alzheimer's disease. Not in the brain, but in the gut, by studying the gut microbiome. And so we're starting to understand how changes in this gut microbiome might promote or cause Alzheimer's disease. I initially thought practicing medicine was for me, but there was this sort of formative time where I was doing basic science and volunteering in a hospital. And I think the moment that the bulb went off for me was I was seeing patients in the hospital and watching them really brush up against the limits of what some of medicine and medical technology could offer them. They're running out of options. And it's where I thought I saw myself, kind of working at that interface between medical science and seeing patients to hopefully deliver some new technologies to folks who are looking for new hope.